affects path-connected species. In this topic, we'll discuss another fact related to path-connected species. And the fact is, in the form of proposition, let X tau be a topological space that is path-connected. Then, the image of this set X under a continuous map is path-connected. That is, if we have a map F from X tau to a other topological space Y tau dash, and this X tau is a path-connected space, then the image of this X, that is F of X under that F, is path-connected. Let us prove this proposition. That is, let we have a continuous map from X tau to Y tau dash, and X is path-connected. Now we have to show that F of X is path-connected. So basically, this is the question mark. F of X is path-connected if I can find a path from any between any two points of F of X. Let A be two points from F of X. This implies that there exist some points X, Y in X such that F of X is equal to A and F of Y is equal to B. Now, since X is path connected, so there exists a path P from X to Y, that is a map, continuous map, from the closed interval 0, 1 to the set X, such that P of 0 is equal to X and P of 1 is equal to Y. Now consider this composition. Q is equal to F O P from I to F of X, and one can see that this composition is continuous because F is continuous, P is continuous, and composition of two continuous map is again continuous map. Moreover, this is a path from from A to B. How? What is F O P of 0? This is F of P of 0, that is equal to F of X, but F of X is equal to A, and F O P 1 is equal to F of P of 1, that is equal to F of Y, and we know that F of Y is equal to B. So we have a path. We choose two points, arbitrary points from F of X, that is A and B, and we find a continuous map Q from closed interval 0, 1 to F of X such that the Q of 0 is equal to A and Q of 1 is equal to B. This implies that F of X is path connected.